superscript eth pilcrow eth middle dot eth square death pilcrow eth superscript eth 1/2 eth register death birthday party. And we are going to his house to celebrate his birthday.
But please, be on your best behavior. That goes to you too, Classic Kilo. You are gonna behave.
Look, don't worry, Mom. I will be good. Trust me. I will behave.
That's good to hear. Now, let's get in the car.
Happy birthday, all divided by Ari. Thanks, Caillou. And thank you, everybody, for coming to my birthday party. Now let's sing a happy birthday song. Share the birthday cake.
Hey guys, can I please have the whole birthday cake all to myself?
Don't be greedy, Classic Kilo, and no. We all have to share the birthday cake. That cake is not just for you, you know. If you eat the whole thing, you will get fat.
I don't care. I want the whole cake to myself. Not sharing with those idiots. Now, let me eat the whole birthday cake right now.
Classic Kilo, stop acting like a spoiled man. Don't start having an argument on us. You can either accept the fact that you have to share the cake or no cake at all. Your choice.
Sorry, guys. I couldn't control my emotions and actions. It's just make me feel that I can make an earthquake for not getting the whole cake to myself. I'm so sorry. Everybody.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You just destroyed us and our needs in Brian's birthday. You should be ashamed about what you did. go back to Azam _ Animate's house and share his birthday cake with everybody.
Standing like a non-lazy person.
But...
breaking news on KK1. I bought the kitten with a grey shirt. Then destroyed the team and the mate's house on his birthday. Now we go live to Allison.
Yes. I'm here, Goodman. I'm standing here outside of the burning house. Now some visitors want to tell us about what happened about this shocking news. Now we will go to King Light Monster Tiger / Multiverse. So that he can tell about what happened. So King Light Monster Tiger / Multiverse. Do you want to tell us what happened?
Yes. Classic Caillou asked his family that if he can have the whole birthday cake to himself, but his parents said no. And then he gets angry and destroyed Ezim Animate House and ruined his birthday. I bet he will get punished by his parents. That's all I have to say now.
Thank you, King Light Monster Tiger / Multiverse. Now we will go to Ezim Animate. So Ezim Animate, do you want to tell us what happened?
Yes.
Thank you, Ezim Animate. Now we got to Officer Nicole, who want to say something.
Okay, Classic Caillou's parents. If you are watching this, please ground and discipline your son for this. And also the bills you have to pay for the damages is 199,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999, pass away! Exclamation mark, comma, and your son will go to jail for the rest of the year. That's all I have to say.
Okay, that seems to be like it. Now let's get back to you.
So a boy named Classic Caillou didn't get what he wanted, so he destroyed a Dame Animate house. So now there will be more news coming up tomorrow afternoon. More on this story as it develops.
No, please. I am sorry.